has a gear here to throw. See? It's where balls are going. So, this is now our motor. See? Yeah, inside here, these are the ropes that you are seeing coming out. See? These are the ropes. But it has a toothed wheel here. You see? More like for a car, you may call this as the... Is it called a fry wheel? But this wheel is toothed, right? So this is where our tooth of the manual release gear has to bite inside here. You have mesh, okay? Goes there like this. So put our false bolt here and then the next one the other side over the end, okay? So I can't do that while holding the camera, so you have to first let me put there on the bolt, okay? Oh, here we go, bolt has entered, eh? This is our first bolt. Has entered, tighten the spanner. After tightening the spanner, it's now firm, it cannot move. Now we have our next bolt this way. Let me see if they can get a clear angle. It is this one here. As a spring, yes, you have to remove the nut carefully so that the spring doesn't jump off and the washer. So I'll have to do that, okay? It's done. Here they are. Now how this manual release wheel works, see, in times of emergency, when the motor has failed to rotate and you want to take the car cabin at a certain level, you shall have to use manual mechanism. So this is the wheel that helps us do that. So we have to first open the breakers in case of emergencies. We're not going to do that now, okay? In case of emergencies, we have a release lever. A release lever is more like for a car, a manual transmission car, you may take a release lever as the clutch, which disengages inside there. I'm sure there are gears inside. It disengages and this yellow teeth wheel here, it will be able to rotate. So during emergencies, this bolt here is tightened, okay? You tighten it inside so that these wheels, they mesh, okay? They mesh. When they mesh, you'll be able to rotate here and to move smoothly, okay? So now it's time for me to put this other bolt back inside. Yeah, so now basically, this is it, okay? This is our bolt with the spring. Yeah, in case of emergencies, you tighten this one. You tighten, this one will compress down, okay? It will compress the spring. And the tooth, this one, will mesh with the tooth inside. Yeah. Then you rotate after engaging, removing the breakers and the lever. So now, for now, you don't have to leave this tooth meshed with the tooth inside, because the motor will move while making noise. So you have to open this. Open. You open so that it is firm. Now, if you want to check your work, you can see there is a clear, there is a gap in between. I don't know if you can see that gap clearly. There is a gap. So for checking to see that you have put it properly, you have to rotate this wheel. It has to rotate freely. It doesn't have to touch the other tooth. Okay? It doesn't have to touch this one. No. It has to rotate freely. See? Now for now, our work is well installed. Okay? So thank you for watching. So you have to show your support, subscribe to the channel. Ali Guma Jovan, your host. Thank you for learning. Have a